We are not in Kansas anymore. We are entering impeachment land, where the path ahead is absolutely unknown.
Suddenly, the Democrats are unified, and Republicans are showing some splintering.
Based upon the transcript, it's a very troubling setting.
They're saying that there was an illegal quid pro quo. The transcript clearly doesn't show that.
I don't know what definition of quid pro quo that isn't.
The president is making lawlessness a virtue. It is not right.